Welcome to the Great Exodus Series, God's Plan of Rescue. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. Build on the pattern of the Exodus from Egypt. Now is your time to come out of the world and out of Babylon. My name is Michael and I am the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And in our video today, the topic is Take a Leap of Faith. What do I mean by take a leap of faith? Our faith will set us free. Our faith to walk on the new path will bring us into paradise. Our faith to accept the new way, the proper way, the straight way, the way of a daily sacrifice of love for the Father, the way of showing forth the love of the Father to the nations, that will set us free. It will take a leap of faith. In the same way as the time of Moses, the Israelites had to take a leap of faith, trust in the Lord and trust in Moses and walk out with him into the unknown. Now the same today for the great Exodus. You are called forth to step out through that open door onto the path to the unknown, to Mount Zion, to the holy place, the dwelling place of the Father, his throne of glory. And there we will be gathered together as a multitude clothed in white, and we will be raptured into paradise, and some will be sealed for the 144,000 to continue the time of trumpets. Our time is starting right now, and the first seal will be broken very soon. This is our starting point. This is our call, our trumpet call, to come out of the world and out of Babylon. A call to return to the Lord, as is written in Zechariah 1. Read what is written following that in Zechariah 2. And then you see that you are called forth as daughter of Zion, as the children of Zion, to leave Babylon. It's all written in Zechariah 2. Read it. Come and join me. Walk with me that path. Take that leap of faith. Follow the Lord, follow the Father, follow Yahweh. Go to Mount Zion and on the way gather in all the people. Gather in the children that are still under the influence of Satan, under the influence of the enemy forces. In many places we see still Jezebel ruling. Many places we still see sin and false idols and false gods. This is our places where we will go. For example, our mission to Cambodia is for that purpose. 97% in that country are following false gods and false idols. So help us to go forth into that nation to shine the light of the Lord into it and to gather the pearls from the dragon lairs. Or help us to gather the pearls so that we can lay them at the feet of the Father. That we can bring as many people as possible to righteousness. Daniel 12:3. It's your purpose and your destiny to do that. But to do this, you have to take a leap of faith. Trust that the Lord will take care of you. As it is written in the Bible, he is clothing the birds and makes the grass beautiful. He will also take care of you. So take the leap of faith and come out of the world and out of Babylon. Forget about your careers. Forget about all these worldly honors and affairs. And walk the path to righteousness, in assemblies of love and righteousness, in societies of the rose. Establish them in your neighborhood. Gather the people together for a daily sacrifice of love, by lifting up the needy, supporting the suffering, the nameless and faceless, and come together in love, unity and support for all to see. Let the people say, these are different people. Yes, these are the true children of the living God. For all to see, the standard of the Lord, the banner of Jesus in the nations. And you can be part of it. Walk with us. Take that leap of faith and come onto the path to Mount Zion. Join us. Join Triple Grace, the website. Join us at the YouTube channel. Subscribe, like, click the bell icon. Share the videos with other people. Join us at Patreon. Share your resources so that we can bring the societies of the Rose into the nations. Help us to fulfill our calling for the mission to Cambodia, for example. Help us to lift up the needy, the suffering, the crying, the nameless, the faceless. Be part of this glory path, the glory path of the Father. You are called forth in all your power and all your might through the Father. It is your time to shine. Become a warrior for the Lord. And especially you women who are always sitting behind you, the men in the churches. It's your time to become a woman warrior, to come forth, to show your light, to show compassion and all what are your women traits of compassion, of love, of unity, of taking care of children, of bringing together a family. All this is required now in the societies of the Rose. So it is your time to shine forth. It is your time to be important for the kingdom of the Father. Do not remain seated in your church benches, but step out now and walk with us that path to Mount Zion. I thank you that you're here with me for every day for the Great Exodus series. I know that you understand it, and I can see that more people are joining. If you have questions, please send them to me at triplegrace55@gmail.com. There must be questions, and I will answer you immediately. Walk with us together. Establish the societies of the Rose in the nation. And if you cannot do personally right now, then help us financially with your donation. All the links you will find in the description box below. Assist us. Let this new great Exodus come forth. The time is here. The time is now. It is not in 1 year, it's not in 5 years, it is now. The first seal will be broken very soon, and then we have to move out onto the path to Mount Zion, where we will be gathered together by the angels at the sixth seal. But until then, we have to bring in the harvest of the ages. So come out now, take the leap of faith. Be strong. Walk that path for the Father and for His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ. He died for us at the cross so that we can walk this path now and that we can then enter the mansion that He has prepared for us at Mount Zion, and that we will be together with Yahweh and His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, forever and ever. Eternity. And serve our Lord and Savior and serve His Father, the only living God. Thank you. Thank you for all who are listening. Thank you for all who understand the message. Thank you for all who come out with me out of Babylon and out of the world. The time has come. I am Michael. And may God bless you and your family abundantly. And I will see you again tomorrow for another topic. Have a nice day. Maranatha.